Yes, welcome to Samic Telecoms. In this video, I will show you how you can register as a Samic Ambassador. So firstly, let's enter https://www.samicsub.com on our web browser, as I've done mine. And then after that, you get this page. Click on register with us. Yes, okay. So if you are a member before and you want to become a Samic Ambassador, you can just click on login. And if you are very new to Samic Telecoms, you can join me as I like register now. So you type in your full name. So let's imagine my name is Emmanuel Joe. Then my email is joeemmanuel@gmail.com. Then my phone number is 080-0000-2345. Then if I'm referred by another ambassador, I can easily input the number here. But if I'm not referred, you can just leave this space blank. But let me input a number there. Then you can lastly create your own password there. So let me create a password for that. So I'm now registered as a Samic member. So how do I log in? So I can just click on what I've created. You can use your Gmail. That's joeemmanuel@gmail.com. Then with your password, then you log in. So yeah, this is the form you have to fill for you to before you can become a registered Samic Ambassador. So you put your first name, Emmanuel. Second name is Joe. joeemmanuel@gmail.com. Then as a Samic Ambassador, you get paid monthly. So you can just input your account details. So I can just use joeemmanuel as my account name. The bank I'm using is the first bank. Then I can input the account number. Then you submit the form. So after your successful registration, you get this message and alert that your application is under review. Success, ambassador registration successful. So with this, your application form is going to get to our end and we're going to approve it in less than 24 hours. So after the approval, you are going to get something like, so before you fill the form, this was how the wallet, how your dashboard is. Then after some minutes, let's just look at what happened to the dashboard. So after your registration, after we've approved your request, you get this new dashboard that will extend more than this. So yeah, this is the form you have to fill for you to before you can become a registered Samic Ambassador. So you put your first name, Emmanuel. Second name is Joe. Joeemmanuel at gmail.com. Then, you know, as a Samic ambassador, you get paid monthly, so you can just input your account details. So I can just use Joe Imane as my account name. The bank I'm using is the first bank. Then I can input the account number. Then you submit the form. So after your successful registration, you get this message and alert that your application is under review. Success. Ambassador registration successful. So with this, your application form is going to get to our end and we're going to approve it in less than 24 hours. So after the approval, we are going to get something like, so before you fill the form, this was how the wallet, how your dashboard is. Then after some minutes, let's just look at what you have on the dashboard. So after your registration, after you've approved your request, you get this new dashboard that will extend more than this. So let's see that. You have this there. So in this part of your dashboard, this is where you'll be able to, let me just say, manage how you've been earning. Yeah, this is for point end on each transactions you make on the Samic Ambassador platform or a Samic website rather. You are going to get points on each. You buy data, you buy airtime, you register people for siege. You are going to be earning points. And each point, look at this. A point is equivalent to 3.8 naira. So if you get 10 points on just buying anything 1 gig, you get 38 naira as a reward. And this is the section for the referral bonus. If you refer a member and the member you refer also now wants to become an ambassador, then you get a referral bonus of 1000 naira. Immediately the person becomes an ambassador also. So this is where you can just track how many people in total you've referred. So with the referral bonus, you can just know how many of your referrals has become an ambassador. So if you've referred 30 people and just 10 has become an ambassador, you will see 10,000 naira in your referral bonus. Then at the end of the month, that will pay. So you can just see how much you've withdrawn in your total withdrawal tab. So this is another slot again for how you earn. And you need to notice that it is not only your own. You can make it that in a way so that people will work for you, so that you don't really need to make more transactions because before you earn much. So here you can just manage your earning, how you earn daily. So let's look at this. If you are the one that bought the airtime, you are going to get see your name here, the phone number, what you bought as product, the point you earn, then the date that happened. And if maybe any of your downlines bought something, note that if the downline is not yet an ambassador, you are going to, and the person bought something, you are going to see the person's name here. The name will be here. The phone number, the product the person bought, the points you will earn from that, and the date the person bought it. So with this, it will make your points grow, your cash commission will reach the target in just few days, and you withdraw at the end of the month. So I believe you've earned something, you've gained something in the course of this video. Thank you. Ha!